Welcome back to Nurse Catherine here. Welcome back to my birthday vlog. So for today's video, I am doing something totally different. Next week is my birthday, next Saturday, May 30th. I will be 26 years old, and I'm actually going away for the weekend with my husband to a tiny house. This is a picture of where we're staying. It's only 150 square feet. We've never stayed in anything that small, so she'll be interesting. But for my birthday, and just kind of with everything going on, I kind of just need a break off of social media and off of YouTube. So next week, I am taking the whole week off of YouTube, so no videos will be posting next Tuesday or May 30th. I love you guys, and I thank you so much for tuning into my channel all the time and watching my videos and just being here for me and supporting me, but I just need a break. So the burn series will continue on after that, and then the Saturday vlogs will start again also after that. But for today's video, kind of to just celebrate my birthday and just end May with a bang, I am doing a giveaway. So for today's video, we're gonna start out a little bit differently since it is a little birthday vlog video. We're gonna start off with a fun game. Just kind of tell you guys more about myself and yeah, just a fun little game. So first we're gonna start with a little birthday questionnaire that I found on Etsy. All right, so I'm gonna pick like five or so questions off of here just to kind of tell you more about myself. Maybe we'll do all 15. Number one, shoe size. I'm a size 8. Number two, my siblings. I'll do how many siblings I have. I have two sisters and a brother, but we did not all grow up in the same households. My first job. Ooh, I've had a lot of weird jobs, but I think my first job was like actual job that wasn't like paid under the table was at a sports store. All right, next, favorite song. I don't really actually think I have a favorite song, to be honest. Amazing Grace might be one. I absolutely love that song. But worship music in general, those are my favorite songs. Favorite color? That would probably be, it used to be purple. But I really like an emerald green color. And blue and white. So, I don't really have one. Favorite TV show? Well, I don't have cable TV, so it'd have to be something off of Amazon Prime. And right now, my husband and I are kind of binge-watching Expedition Overland. If you haven't seen it, go check it out. It's pretty fun, it's pretty cool. So maybe that would be it. I don't really have a favorite TV show because I don't sit down and watch TV a lot. Favorite ice cream flavor, mint chocolate chip, all the way, all the way. I love mint chocolate chip ice cream. What is my hobby? Kayaking, hiking, gardening. Love gardening. I like try to find something to garden even though I don't have the garden space to garden anymore. That's how much I like it. Favorite actor? I don't have one. I do not have one. Favorite book? That would definitely be the Bible. 100%. Hands down, my favorite book, because there's multiple books in the Bible. My favorite book of the Bible would be the book of James, though. And what would I do with an extra $1,000? Probably save it for a missions trip, maybe. Yeah, probably save it for a future missions trip or a down payment on a future house. Something like that. I wouldn't go spend it. All right, so now let's actually get into the meat of today's video slash birthday vlog. All right, so I'm doing a giveaway. One stethoscope, your pick of the color, either all matte black, or you can have a matte black with a silver earpiece to it, and stethoscope bell cover that says RN, and it's both sided, so you have one for the diaphragm and the bell. So if you want to be a part of this giveaway, make sure you go check out my Instagram account right now, because I have posted this giveaway yesterday on Friday. Today is Saturday when this video is going up, and it is closing on Sunday afternoon at 12 o'clock. The winner then will be posted on Instagram at 5 p.m. Sunday night. So make sure you are following me on Instagram to be alerted when that pops up. So these stethoscopes are from Bjorn Hall. They are the stethoscope that I use. They are awesome. I use them at the hospital. If you haven't seen my stethoscope review video, make sure you go check that out. It's super, super important to look at that because I used a Lippmann my whole life, and I actually find the Bjorn Hall stethoscope much better for myself personally. But make sure you go check that out. You can find a link probably up in one of these corners right now. All right, guys, so go make sure you check out my Instagram and get yourself in this giveaway. Other than that, I will see you in a week and 2 days from now for Tuesday's video, the second week on burns. Other than that, stay tuned. I'll probably record why I am at this tiny house, and I can show you guys what that was like as well. All right, enjoy your Memorial Day, guys, and I'll see you in a bit.